One of the science buildings here is considered the birthplace of the internet. This picture of some of the scientists involved was taken at this very moment. The corridors here look repulsive, and yet this one leads to some sort of a shrine reconstructed years later when its importance had sunk in.
Let's enter this very special place. We're now entering a sacred location. It's the location where the internet began. It's a holy place, and we've just come back to 1969 when the critical events of the origin began. That machine over there is the first piece of the internet equipment ever installed. It's a mini computer, which we now call a packet switch. This is a military hardened machine. You can't break it. And it was meant to sustain itself unattended for years at a time. This particular machine is so ugly on the inside, it is beautiful. It has a unique odor, a delicious old odor from all the old parts. It consists of modems, CPU, logic units, memory, power supply, all the things you need to make an efficient computer work. This machine served as the first node of the internet for decades. And it was from here that the first message was sent. A revolution began.